I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world.
Is now you've got Tommy Reese for the first and 10 in plus territory.
Reese fires on target. Here they come after him. Tommy Reese lays it up for Eifert. Can't get there. And the flag. That's going to be interference. Two flags. Kyle Brinza. Kick is up and it is good. Trent Murphy sacking Tommy Reese. Here's the pass. Reese on target. Caught. Blitz coming. Reese lays it up for Riddick. Caught it. He caught it. Wow.
Wow.
And Tom, you called it correct. It was that linebacker X stunt we've seen all day long. Here they come. Here and here. Tommy knows he's got to get rid of it with Tarpley in his face. He throws back shoulder, and somehow Theo Riddick locates the football, makes the catch, even though it was great coverage by Thomas.
I don't know how he caught that, but Theo Riddick did. Reese with a quick toss, drills it, it's caught by T.J. Jones for the touchdown. Formation this time, and a give to Taylor. He has the first down, and Moore still on his feet inside the 5 yard. First and goal. Taylor doing that time. Stacked up. Back. They just converted a big third a moment ago for 12 yards. Now trying to punch it in. Stephon Taylor. Still no signal from the officials, and it'd be marked just short of the touchdown. Taylor stopped it. Fourth and goal. Taylor, he stopped. Notre Dame wins.
Back round long. Yeah, I never felt so strong, man. I'm that bad. Feeling like there's nothing that I can't try. No. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before.
Yeah, this is a hard one.
There is no excessive celebration foul because the team thought that the game was over. The ruling on the field, in fact, stands as called.
I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes off. Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the map, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn. How do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? But I ain't finished grown. Another night that never will go wrong. Another day, another dawn. Tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be back out of mode. Another lock that I have to carry on. I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Close call.